Just so I can let go. Just different. Talk to me when we're not listening.
Randall, there's a cow outside.
It's a cow farm. It's gonna be cows outside. Guys, I'm on time. What's up? Hello. Good morning, everybody. You scared me. How did I scare you? Abraham, it's not Abraham. Why is everyone saying Keen Abraham? It's not effing Keen Abraham. It's Keen Lolly. Keen Robert Lolly. I love you. How was your day? Brianna Marie, my day has been amazing thus far. How is everyone else's day? What's going on? I haven't seen you guys in like 82 years. So I can let go. Oh, let's go, Mar Idyllic Keen. Thank you so much for the gifted to our girl, baby. Thank you. Time to make new memories, yeah? We saw you yesterday. Have you seen me yesterday? I haven't seen you online for a long time. I saw you yesterday, technically, but not on mine. Robert, as in Robert Downey Jr.? Yeah, that's my dad. Been recovering from the subathon, eh? I have. How was cleanup? Horrible. Hola, Ken. What's up, Casey? Nice to see you. Before slow-mo kills me, I just want to say I love you and I miss you, baby. I love you and I miss you too. I love you and I miss you too. Guys, notification just went out. Here goes slow-mo. Just so I can let go. Your house is clean. Yes, it's very clean. The 19K is still on the wall. I didn't want to take that down. It looks so pretty. My hair looks like ass on this side, so I switched it to this side. What's up, y'all?
What's up, buddy?
Talk to me when we're not listening. Here then, gone in an instant. I just wanna home, throw away my cell phone. As them and the wrong guys, so I can go. Just different. Talk to me when we're not listening. Guys, the slow mode is going fucking fast. What the fuck? What's up, Ken? What's up, baby? How you doing? Everyone is resubscribing. Did something happen? I know we hit a pretty devastating blow to the sub drop, but I didn't know it was that bad. I didn't know everyone like. I don't even know if I could talk right now. I don't know if that's it, friend. Z, how are you, Keen? I'm doing fantastic. Sophie, I'm doing fantastic. How are you? What are we playing? I just want to chat for a little bit. I just kind of want to sit down and talk about what the happened. Guys, do we know what happened? That subathon, do we actually know what happened, though? That subathon, it happened, but do we know what happened, though? Dom, oof, is right, dude. Boof. More like boof. Like boof, that was a lot. Like B-O-O-F, boof. How's your day been? Amazing. My day has been great. I'm a little tired, though. Crazy. Kelsey, thanks so much for the 5. Or 7, I think. I think it was 7 from what I got to see. Marcy Jones, thank you so much for the gifted subs, baby. Shannon, Serenity, Basic Andrea, Lara Hartman, Jen, Gracie, Katrina SOS, Random Girl Photography. Thanks so much for resubscribing. Smenzies, thank you so much for resubscribing. Guys, look at all these people resubscribing. If you got unsubscribed, subscribe if you can. Resubscribe. Zo, what's going on, dude? We're talking about the craziness that happened. Sam, what's good? I forgot about that. I forgot about what? Keen, can you sing Iris by the Goo Goo Dolls? I was actually playing that today in the car. Yeah. Zoe, can you buy Kate a laptop? so I can let go. Dominique, I'll buy you a PC if you beat me at Fortnite one-on-one, but you have to beat me 100 times in a row. If I beat you once, time starts over again. Or not the time, the whatever. Same print. Starts over. Just so I can let go. Did you record fall? Oh, did I record all of my stream? Yeah, I did, but we're having trouble trying to upload this damn thing. Well, I'm trying to upload this damn thing, and it's giving us trouble. It's giving us trouble just because it's like 24 hours. I'm starting a Fortnite bet. Haley, I don't think you want that smoke. I don't think you want that smoke. Steph Legs, thank you so much for the five, baby. What's up? What's good? Thank you so much for the five. Thank you for the gifted. You're helping the community. We appreciate that so much here. Thank you. Are you using the stream for some subathon hours? Guys, let's talk about that. I forgot to cap it. And I'm paying the price for it. Honestly. Didn't you have 15 hours left? Yeah, I had 15 hours left. I had 15 hours left, guys. All right. What? Why am I not moving? I had 15 hours left. And I had already done 24 hours, and everyone was like, oh, stay on. And then after we got off, Ryan was talking to me. He's like, you know what? He's like, you gotta, obviously, like, if you feel like you can't, don't forget you said, you didn't, wait, I can't even read that. It went by so fast. Ryan was like, you gotta remember, like, obviously take this time for yourself and make sure you're good and, like, make sure you're, like, healthy and, you know, if you need to go to sleep, go to fucking sleep. If you need to eat, go fucking eat. If you need to take a dookie, go take a dookie. I was like, true. What are you saying? You make no sense. I'll try and make sense. Ryan was saying, you know, take care of yourself, obviously, first. And then second, a lot of people didn't stay up with you 100% of the time. So obviously there's people who did, like some of the mods and some, you know, chat viewer, you know, chatters, whatever. But he was saying the majority of the people live, you know, in a different country or a different state in a different whatever, and they all got perfect sleep. They woke up and they're like, well, let's see if Kian's on. And then they saw me on, they're like, oh my god, you should stay on for the 15 hours because they feel good. They feel they got amazing sleep. They had breakfast, you know, they were amazing. They got back on, they saw I was on, I'm like, just keep going. But little did they know, I got horrible sleep that whole subathon. I didn't really eat that good. Like, I had Chick-fil-A and I had like a protein shake, but like I didn't eat that well. I didn't really get that good sleep. Staring at a computer screen for so long, you know what I mean? Like, there was just so many things that I didn't take into account, and that led me to get fatigued really easily. And I was like, dude, I gotta effing go. So I had to not do it anymore. So, with that being said, I did have 15 hours left, and I will be finishing that. I should have started a little bit earlier. Now you know what needs to be done for next time. I do. He misses his dry chicken. I don't. I had dry chicken. Oh my god. I had chicken in the fridge, and I didn't even eat it. I had dry chicken. I knew the chat was just gonna go off. I messed up. Yeah, I fucking, dude. How do you unmod every mod ever? Keen baby, we're so proud of you. Thank you so much. Yeah, I did 24 hours. 24 hours nonetheless is pretty fucking crazy if you ask me. Pretty damn crazy. So yeah, I don't know. We did 24 hours. Not just me. We did it. Giovanna, thank you for the tier 1, 5 champ print. Kelsey, what the? Dude, we're not doing anything crazy. Kelsey, relax. We don't need the 21. But I appreciate that POG moment. P-O-G, POG, poggers. Let's get it. I appreciate the 21. I love you so much, and I thank you. But we're not doing anything crazy today, so I don't know why you're doing that. Oscar Raid, let's go, Oscar. Hey, let's get this man to 10K so he can do a grind on me. I'll pretend like I'm the floor. No, I saw he said he's going to do a grind on me at 10K. He should do it for fucking, he should do it for 5.
Hey, Emerson.
He should do it for 5.4. He should do it now. He should just film it and put it on Twitter.
Emerson.
This man's done like 80 grind on me's in the past. So what's another one? Let's just, we should tell him not to do it for 10K. We should tell him to just do it now. Bully him into making him do it now. And I saw Dill try. Something happened. Something happened to his shoulder. That shoulder couldn't withstand the man. You don't need to be doing anything crazy for me to show my love. I think I read that before it left. Before it went out the chat. Oscar, thank you so much for the raid. I bet you're not even here anymore, but thank you so much for the raid. I appreciate you. I saw you on right before I got on, and I was like, man, fuck. I didn't want to get on and take away from the from your stream, because I saw your stream was lit. But I was like, you know what? I promised the people. I am the people for the people. Power to the people, for the people, by the people, whatever. I saw you were on, and I was like, dang it. The guy you raided from your subathon is still on. I know. I follow him now, and I keep checking in on him. Kitty Raider's still on. Yeah, I know. That's his first subathon, I think. And what are they gonna say? As his first episode, he's going for it. Hope you're doing better since the subathon. I am. I wasn't doing bad, but you know, it was kind of gnarly. You're so nosy. Did you fix your vacuum? No, that shit's broke. Leave mod messages to mod. That's mods. I just came in from watching Zach and Mia on Netflix. How'd you like it? Let me know. Kian, you make me lose brain cells listening to you. What the, Bree, what the fuck? What's you talking about, Willis? Hey, Kian, what's up, Samantha? Yeah, I kind of just want to hop on here real quick and talk about the fucking subathon, the craziness that happened. And, yeah, fuck, I don't know. I really don't know. Oh, everything's going through my headset. I was like, why am I not getting sound notifications? And I realized, oh my god. Has that been happening? Yes? Oh shit, my bad. Y'all, my fucking bad. Damn it. My bad. I left all the sound alerts on and fuck, I didn't know. Rookie mistake. Who's playing that one? Just kidding, that was outside. Yeah, fuck, my bad, dude. I was going through my headset and I was like, I'm seeing people subscribe and gift and stuff, and I was like, why am I not hearing that? And then, being the pro streamer, I switched it myself. I couldn't even read that, so quick. JC's a heavy ass sleeper. Yes, he is. Zoe said she's gonna buy me a lap tip. Let's go, Kate. Get that lap tip. Zoe, thank you so much. What is going on? I read the text chat between the mods. Like I'm in the conversation, and I'm not even in the conversation. I really got a tattoo dedicated to JC. What'd you even get? Oh my god, Javonna, thank you for the 5. What the f? I didn't even get any. What the fuck was that? Just so I can let go. Are you going to open the pinata? No. That pinata is part of the family now. I'm not going to hit it. Are you going to watch some KJ since you scammed us on the subathon? I don't know. Have you guys been good or what? Remember when your parents used to, well, I don't know if you did, if your parents did. One sec, I'm rubbing this shit on my lips. Where the hell is Betty? Guys, there's so many fucking questions. Let's name the pinata. We can, Allie, let's do it. Remember when your parents, you'd be like, can I get this? Can I buy this? Can I see it? And your parents are like, Have you been good recently? Bitch, yeah. Can I get this candy bar? Who cares if I've been good or bad? Yes, let's go. Time's ticking. Let's go. So yeah, you guys are like, oh, let's watch KJ. I don't know. Have you been good? Have you guys been good or what? I just wanna get home. Someone, not you cursing at your mom, Zell. I never cursed at my mom. I have in the past, and she did not like that, and I got in trouble for it. But I was always kind of like a rule breaker. I'd always break the rules. I've always been a bad boy. I've always gone outside the box and never played by anyone's rules. I don't make the rules. I break them. Kian, shut up respectfully. Oh, my God. You have Lolly in your username. That is disrespectful. Guys. Someone said Huncho Quavo. ¿Qué es eso? Anyone need anything from Target? Yes, Crawford's forehead. I need, oh my God. I need ranch dressings. Fuck, what else did I need? I need ranch dressing. That's it, honestly. I think I just need ranch dressing. Crawford's forehead. Well, that's who it was. Keen, have you watched something? What? Have you watched Cobra Kai? No, I have not. Is it good? Just ranch. I honestly just need ranch. I went to Stater Brothers or Trader Joe's, whatever the hell it is. I went to Trader Joe's. Stater Brothers is insane for me. I went to Trader Joe's and I went to Ralph's for a few things and I forgot my ranch. I forgot it. He needs.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Oscar with the Ray like 8 years ago. Ginella, thank you so much for the 5. Let's go. We're about to hit. Well, we're not about to, but. We're gonna hit 19 again. Someone said, ew, ranch is nasty. I'm sorry, mate, but are you kidding me? Name the pinata. Okay, let's name the pinata. Throw out some names in the chat. Man, throw out names in the chat. Man, it's every. Hi, Ken, this is my first donut ever. I wanted to thank you. Your videos have distracted me during my panic attacks and kept me going when I couldn't anymore. I wouldn't be here without you. But thank you so much, Shannon. That's very sweet. And I appreciate you so much. I appreciate the message. And I appreciate the donut. I appreciate you being here. I appreciate you as a person. You have so much love around you, and we're all happy that you're here and still with us. Your family loves you. I love you. Your friends love you. You have so much love around you. Just remember that, okay? I know times can get tough sometimes. I know times can sometimes get tough, but you know, do your best to fight through it and remember that you're not alone. I saw someone else donate before and I forgot to read it. Lucerito. Lucerito. Te amo, Kian. Te amo también. Gracias por el dono. Priscilla. Okay, first of all, is it a boy? Is it a girl? I think it might be a girl. I don't know. Actually, no, it's not a fucking boy or girl. It's a, I almost said rainbow. It's a unicorn. A unicorn is both. It's all. It's none. It's everything. It's everything all in one. It's a unicorn. I don't know what I'm wrong, guys. Should I leave the chat here? It's kind of like I have a blue face, baby, and like a white chat. Blue face chat, white chat face. ¿Dónde estás, Betty? Are you saying, where am I, Betty? I'm gonna leave the chat here. Have you ever had thought about getting a lip ring? No. I don't know why. Not like in any bad way, but no, I've never thought about that. I'm telling you the wrong guys. Let go, just different. What else do we have? Discord browser source media share. You're in the wrong spot, aren't you? You're in the wrong spot. Media share. What is that? Name her Penny. Okay. Her name's Penny. Everyone's saying, I just saw a couple pennies. Piper? Peter, Piper, Picker, Peckle, Pickle, Pickle, Peppers? Like that? I see Piper in the Penny. Penny, Piper, or... Ooh, I like Penny the Pinata. Or Piper the... Nah, I like Penny the Pinata. I like Penny. Peggy? I think you missed the G's. You meant to say and the N's and not the G's. Pina. Manny the Mannequin and Pina the Pinata.
Growing hearts.
Thank you so much. Te amo también. I like Penny. Penny la Pinata. Yeah, I like Pina, but Pina the Pinata. Patricia the Pinata. I like Penny the Pinata. I like Penny. Keenan, I need you in Ayla's crazy date story. We already told you. 21 Savage and Cabbage. Oh, my goodness. Oh, my goodness gracious, dear Lord. Heavenly Father. Penny the Pinata, will you grace her with some love? I don't even know what that was. Just forget I even did that. Petunia the Pinata. I feel like Petunia is a bit long. I like Penny. We're sticking with Penny. Someone just said Penny, and I like it. What's your favorite holiday? I need to know. Favorite holiday is... Oh, my God. Whew, that's kind of actually scary. Favorite holiday is probably Christmas. Here then, gone in an instant. Greetings from Aruba.
Aruba, Jamaica. Ooh, I wanna take ya. Trivago.
Please tell JC to do lice treatment. I think that's what he should have done for his girls' night. Look at that name right there, everybody. Read it. And just read it. One ultimate player. One underscore ultimate player. That man right there is a fucking legend. One up. Oh, is that's like his thing? One up? Okay, one up, dude. My buddy Ryan, I don't know if you're still watching, you probably just gifted and left, but if you are here, if you see this clip later, my friend Ryan saw you, like the day before I raided you, and he's like, bro, this kid's just been going, you know, he's been doing a subathon forever and blah, 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 and I was about to get off mine, and I was like, dude, I know how hard subathons are, and you said your shit was like 72 hours. I was like, dude, this guy needs like all the fucking reinforcement and like love and support. He needs everything he can get. So, I sent everyone who was watching me to you, and yeah, it was dope to see all the people stay and kind of like show some love and stuff, and I heard Kevin was over there, and Dill was over there, and you know, kind of like the whole Camboys fam. I don't know if you know what Camboys is, but yeah, it was dope. Good to see you doing cool things, man. It's insane how long you've been going. He's literally doing a 100-hour subathon. Bro, you've been going for 4 days. I think Twitch caps it at 72 hours or 48 hours or something, and I might be mistaken, but I think he's been getting off and then getting right back on. JC rated him too. Let's fucking go, dude. Camboys, let's get it. He's still on since the 26th. And that man went from 1 month to another month. Ridiculous. Just absolutely legendary. Just ridiculous. Thank you, bro. Y'all have changed my life completely. Let's fucking go, dude. Keep going. Don't stop. Once you're at the top, keep going. I don't know where I was going to go with that. But let's go, man. Let's fucking go. Keep going. We're excited for you. And, dude, it's just so cool to see you doing this. I just took a whole, like, 5 minutes out of the stream to shout this kid out. He deserves it, though. He's been going for a while. Better than me, dude. Way better than me. I cannot believe he's still on. I know. I came on. I follow him now, and I came on like 2 days ago. I was on just kind of browsing to see who was on. Then yesterday I was on with JC, and I was kind of browsing who was on. And then today I jumped on to jump on after my subathon, and he's still on. On. I rhymed like 30 times right there. Yeah, this man's still on. I love you. I'm so proud of you for hitting 19K. I also turned 19 in 30 minutes. What the F? Alana, happy effing birthday, dude. Let's go. Happy, happy birthday. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to Alana. I'm good. How are you? I was trying to do the rhyming thing. Dana, hi, bestie. Te amo mucho. I love you back. I love you too. Just so I can go. Pack it up, Dr. Seuss. Kate, that's the only emoji you have. Emoji or whatever that thing is. Emote? I think that's the only emote you have. Once. I might take those fucking sound words off. Emotes. Whatever, dude. Once I see that kid, I know who typed. That's all I just know who typed. I know it was Kate. No, Dr. Seuss, LMAO, I love Kate. No, Dr. Seuss. Don't take them off. I'm not, but they're crazy. I love Keenan and Zach and Mia. I cried so much. Well, don't cry. Don't cry. Don't cry. Red Across America today. Tell us a story. It's Read Across America. What? I can't even read that, and it says read in the sentence. I have to go to sleep now. Bye, chat and Keenan. Later, Penny. Cool name. It's Read Across America Day. Tell us a story. Oh, it's a Read Across America Day. So it's like National Reading Day. Love from the Philippines. Love back to the Philippines. Can you read for real? No, I can't. I never learned how to. Did he just roll his eyes at us? LMAO, JK. No, I did not roll them at you. He's reading chat. Does that count? I rolled them at my ability to read. Oh my fucking god, dude. Sorry if that scared you. It scared me too. So if Abraham is your middle... It's not. It's not. Is it your middle name? Why do you use it? It's a long story I've told like 83 times. I'm sure you can find it somewhere. Just so I can let go some... Liam. Kate. Kate. Abraham is Sam's middle name. Correct. Remember when you worked for James? What did that say? What? Why is the chat going way faster than usual right now? Remember when you worked for James Franco as Edward Scissorhands? Guys, I barely remember that myself. Thank you for reminding me. I did a fucking show. Not a show. I forget what it was. It was like a short. It was something for James Franco. It was like his little like mini series, whatever it was. And I played Edward Scissorhands for James Franco. Whoa, it looks like I'm not wearing pants, but I am. I'm wearing shorts. Love from Hawaii. Aloha. Sending back to you. So you're famous. Yeah, it's whatever. You know, I text him sometimes and I just check up on him, but we don't have to really talk about that. So what's going on today? I'm just kidding. I don't text him. I don't have his number. And I forgot about that even happening until someone just reminded me. So, surprise, shawty! The person next to my name looking what? Looking cute or whatever. Oh, Betty? Betty is. Can try Asian sesame dressing. It's good. I've never even heard of that. I don't even... Is that for salads or is that for... Chicken, what is that for?
So I can let go.
What if one day Betty broke? Not broke, but like, what if one day Betty just started to fall apart? Would you guys be sad or like, probably not, huh? Probably not. We cry. Honestly, I would cry. Because she has a crack in her booty cheek right now. She has a pretty... like devastating crack. I don't know what happened. I think I might have like opened the door too hard or something, and then it cracked her cheek, and then I already whacked her ear off. I don't know, dude. I used to treat her with not with the most respect. I tried to, but like I would open my door and she was right behind my door, so sometimes I would open it too hard and I'd bang her up real good. But yeah, she's holding in there. She's holding up. She's my girl. She's my girl that's actually a boy, but she's still my girl. Also, maybe be careful. Kate, maybe use your emote. I don't know. Because I don't know if that's actually Kate typing. Unless she uses the emote. Sorry. Bang her up real good, yeah. Gonna call PETA on you. I wonder what would happen if you called PETA on like a cow that's made out of some object. Some weird stuff. I don't know. Is that ceramic? Who knows? What's that shit called that you like? You have to like dip it in like a clear water and then you like paste it. What's that shit called? Because I think it's that. I don't know what it is. What is that? What is she made out of? Who knows? It's not plastic. I can tell you that. Plaster. She's probably made out of plaster. Paper mache. Same shiz. Plaster. I think it's plaster. Is she plastered? Is Betty plastered? I think Betty's plastered. I might need to take her home. Oh, she's plastered, dude. Paper mache and chess? You're asking us like we ever touched her. What is a bit of ballet and chess? Chess, what? She made up of meat. Duh, hello. Guys, this chat just went somewhere. I don't even know where it went. Someone's talking about chess. And then someone else is talking about touching her. Dude, don't ever do that. She's made of love and hip-hop. Are you and JC planning on Reality House season three, or is that over? No, we are, but not as like our first thing back. And you say you're a Tangled fan. What? Oh, paper mache, a bit of ballet and chess. Okay, yeah, I know now. Damn. I thought someone was like, oh yeah, she's made out of chess. I was like, is that some like art material that I've never heard of? Chess? Guys, Keen, did you like forget how to read? JC's Rake, do you have a name? Okay, that was a little too far though, I'm sorry. Kelsey, you've already gifted 31 today. What's going on, Kels? Did my thing, is it like daily now? Oh, it's still monthly, okay. Whoa, look at this. We have new monthly gifters, top gifters. Kelsey, a 1. That's my baby. 31. Giovanna, 7. 17. That's a lot. Giselle, her. Macy Jones. Davy Jones, lock her. Steph Legs. Kaylee, 2020. Zoya, Jan. Janella. These are hard names to read. You look good today, Keen. Thank you so much. It's not FaZe. One ultimate player, one up. Let's go, baby. And then Thalia. I used to live on Thalia Street up in Laguna Beach. Hey, yo, Keen, what's up? What's up? No way, it's Trish. I hope he clowns you, Dominique. I wish Keen recognized me. I do now. Kelsey, thank you so much for the gift. I appreciate that. Okay, JC's forehead. Keen, look behind you. Nice try. My lord, what happened? You said you're allowed to look. Who? You said you're allowed to look this fine today, Keen. Who said you're allowed? Betty did. And Penny. She's petty right now, but Penny did. Keen, your fit looks so good. It's literally just a jacket, mate. It's just a. What do they call this? A jumper with a flannel on. It's just a bloody jumper, mate, with a flannel over it. Keen still hasn't recovered from Saturday. I haven't. I don't think I've had good sleep since Saturday. Barrage! Keen, Keen, what in the world, LMAO? You good? Honestly, I had a Red Bull like 30 minutes ago, and I'm kind of thooming right now. I'm thooming right now. You look so good in a flannel. Thank you. I wear it all the time, and I've never had this many compliments. Is it because I put a jumper under it? That explains a lot. Okay, Jim Carrey. Now you're definitely not going to sleep. Well, Zoe, it's 8:30. Come on. Come on, dude. Stop ignoring me, bestie. Nair, what's up, Nair? Have you recovered from the car wash? I want to talk about that car wash, actually. I came home. I showered. Kevin went home. Scrub-a-dub-dub. Showered. Came back. Ryan left. Went home and showered. This man, JC, went on fucking Crawford's stream. Never showered. His fucking musty ass never showered. I can only imagine the smell that was radiating off of that half of a man. I just can't, I can't believe that he did not shower. I mean, it's like, why should you wash the towel after you dry off after a shower? You know what I mean? Like, if you're clean when you get out of the shower and you rinse off and like you dry off with a towel, why should you ever have to wash that towel? That towel will never be dirty because you're drying off a clean body. You know what I mean? It's kind of like that idea. Like, why should JC have to shower after he just went through a car wash? It's kind of like, piénsalo, okay? It's kind of like the same thing. Think about it. Think about it kind of hard. I think that's what he was thinking. He's like, well, I just went through technically a shower. Like, why should I have to shower after I already showered? Maybe that was his mentality. I have no idea. But that man did not shower. And, yeah, who's to blame? I said he looked like he hadn't showered in 6 months. Fuck. We don't know how long it took. We don't know how long ago he showered before he took that car wash shower. The fact that he didn't even charge his clothes. Change his clothes. Yeah. He didn't even charge his phone. Dude, that man, off stream, he's... He needs some work. He's good, like, work-wise. But every once in a while, you gotta be like, dude, shower. You have to remind him sometimes. I'm kidding, you don't. Still waiting on my gift, just saying. Kelsey, mother F, dude. I still gotta send it. I don't even know what to send. I just know I gotta send you something. It's on that post-it note still. I changed my desk. So that post-it note is in the other desk, which is right there, actually. Right there. Yeah. Can you do a little dancey dance for us? No. No what? No. I don't know. I don't want to. Can you read us a book? I don't have a book up here. I have Doritos. Have you ever tried these? Savage's reaction to your 170 gifted was the best. I love gifting. I literally just love gifting subscribers. I don't know why. Keen can barely read the chat. What are you talking about? Yeah, I went there. I gave gifted Keen's friend. I gifted him 20. And he's like, whoa, Keen, oh my god, thank you so much for the dono. Thank you so much for the gift. And then while he was saying thank you, I was like, fuck it, I'm gonna do 50. Boom, dropped a bomb. Woo, 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 woo. He was like, I'm gonna take a fucking shot. He's like, Devontae, I might die, dude. I might die, just whatever. He kind of gave up on the game, and I was like, dude, this guy's booming, right? So he went to get a drinky drink, did a little dancey dance, came back, took a little drinky drink, did his little dancey dance, and then as he was kind of calming down, I dropped a nuke on him. 100 bomb. And the man went crazy. The rest is history. These are kind of weird, though. Spicy ranch? I don't know about the spicy ranch. It's kind of nasty. These are my childhood, though. You'll say. Not the spicy ranch. I don't remember spicy ranch. You chew loud. What? What the F is a 3D Dorito? You guys are too young. You wouldn't know. Wait, explain those Doritos. Guys, what? What's going on? I've never seen those. Dude, what? Yeah. They never came in a bag like this. They used to come in like a smaller bag or like a tube or something. I forget. They were so long ago. But these little 3D Doritos, they're old school. Look up a commercial of them. Yeah, look up a commercial of them. These things are game changers. But I only remember the nacho cheese ones, and I think there was a spicy one. I don't remember spicy fucking ranch, though. This is kind of weird. It's like a weird, flavor. I feel like I'm in Flavor Town. I eat like Betty. You've never seen Betty eat. Come to Dubai. I would. In a heartbeat. Chew with your mouth closed? No, these are fucking spicy, dude. I gotta keep it open. Come to Oregon. I've been there a lot. Also, this shit's busting, dude. This shit's busting. 3D, dude. That's like 2D. What is that? I have a veggie sticks, chips, veggie chips, whatever. And they're ranch flavor. And I also have fucking 3D Doritos ranch flavor. The most random thing you can get. And I have it in ranch. And I forgot my ranch. I don't even know who went to Target. I wonder if they got my ranch. Keen is yelling for what reason? Dude. 2D. 2D. What the? Three D Doritos or this? It's a 3D Dorito. Oh, that shit was busting, dude. Where did busting come from? It's the most random shit I've ever heard. I'm in love with you, Lolly. Thank you so much, Emma. I'm in love with you. The way I don't like them. That shit was bussin'. Listen, don't call me out, but the more you give it a chance, is the more bussin' they are. Those are spicy. Okay, but my tax money just hit and I'm about to what? Stay hydrated. Yes, guys, water. Drink it. Happy birthday, Lauren. Kian, I bet your breath smells like hot ass. Also, Dominique says you're 40. What? Dominique, you're like 8. Also, my breath smells like graham crackers. Ooh, please tell me that you guys know where this is from. Ooh, boy, your breath smells like graham crackers. No. Fuck, what did she say? And she's like, no, it smells like a whole can of bounce that ass. Bounce that ass? Boy, your breath smells like graham crackers. I thought you were chilling today. Now you want to fight? Dom, hey, I never said those things, but you, my friend, those are fighting words. 10 cans of bounce that ass. Bounce that ass? Excuse, Betty. Not right now while we're chatting, that's rude. Lol, that's you in the morning. Me? I have graham cracker breath in the morning? How are you drinking water with no ice? Because I put ice in it earlier, but then I put it in the microwave, so all the ice went away. You do, Abraham. Why do you drink out of a glass? What do you drink out of, Sam? Your hands? Wait, what the F? You put it in the microwave. What do you mean? You don't put your glass in the microwave before you drink it? If you put water in the microwave before you drink it, it sterilizes it. Keen is so fine for what? Like, who told him to be looking this fine tonight? Betty. You guys are missing out, dude. You're missing out. I would put it in the oven, but it's made out of glass, and I don't know. I don't think glass can go in the oven. 10 cans of bounce that ass. Bounce that ass? King, questions making my head spin. Kennedy, let's go with the 5 gifted, dude. Oh. Kennedy, thanks so much for the 5, baby. Appreciate that. King of radiation. Guys, you can stop chatting. I don't put this baby in the microwave. I have a Brita, and I fill her up with nothing but tap water, nothing but the cleanest LA tap water. And then I put her in the fridge, and then when I want a little gulpy gulp, I pour the Brita straight in the glass. There's no need for ice. There's no need for ice. Clear chat, King. Guys, how about this? How about that? How about that? Hey, guys, take that. Hey, guys, take that. Hey, take that, chat. Hey, take that. And take that. No, everyone should chat. Everyone go chat right now. Take that. Chat right now. Take that. Hey, everyone chat. Take that. Everyone go. Take that. How about you take that? Chat. Oh, take that. Everyone go chat. Take that. I'm over it, dude. So over. That took way too much energy. When I clear the chat, does that allow everyone, does that like take away everyone's slow mode for that? Like, does it reset everyone's slow mode? Or even if I clear chat, does that like, are you guys still on slow mode? Because imagine every time I did that, I don't know. I feel bad now that I did that. I feel bad. I'm sorry I cleared chat. But take that. Take that. Hey, take that. Hey, while you take that with you. Oh, hey, take this as well. Get out of here. Hey, get out of here. All right, get out of here. Whoever invited you, get out of here. Come on, get out of here. All right, get out of here. Yeah, right. Get out of here, huh? What are you doing, huh? What are you doing here? Get out. This man's drunk. No, I am not drunk. I actually drove. I might be sun poisoned. I was in the sun a lot today. I don't know if you guys know what sun poisoning is, but sun poisoning is where you take in a lot of vitamin D, and it makes you feel all loopy inside because, I don't know. Like, whenever you guys are in the sun for a really, really, really long time, do you ever get sun poisoning? We just feel really tired, and you feel kind of, like, hot all day and stuff. You guys ever get that? I get it. No, I don't. That was fun. Sunstroke? Yeah, it's sun poisoning. Look up sun poisoning. Everyone's saying yes. Maybe it's not called sun poisoning, but fuck, it feels like sun poisoning. I don't know what it is. You sound like Uncle Nino from what? Yes, sun poisoning. Guys, is it sun poisoning or is it sun-kissed? What is it? At the beach? Yeah, I went to the beach. King woke up and chose violence. Violencia, when? King, do you have a little freckle on one of your arms? Yeah, probably. Chainsaw Jones. Let's go, Chainsaw. Is that your real name, Chainsaw? That'd be fucking dope if it was. Chainsaw Jones. I'm going to name my kid Chainsaw. Heatstroke. It's not called a heatstroke, dude. What? Do you guys know what heatstrokes are? Well, it depends on, like, the severity of the heatstroke. But heatstrokes can be crazy. Heat flash? No, I don't think it's a heat flash either. A heat flash comes and goes. I'm talking about, like, where you spend a majority of the day in the sun, and then you go home, and you just feel like, ugh, God, like, I'm sunburnt. I feel, like, tired. I think it's called sun poisoning. I'm not joking. I'm not. I feel bad for you, kid. The microwave water. It's the microwave water, guys. Honestly, it might not be the sun. It might be the microwave water. Keen, have you tried baked oatmeal? No. I'm going to ban you for asking me that. That sounds nasty. Sun poisoning makes you really sick. Yeah, but it also depends on the severity. If I went in to the sun for, you know, 83 years. If I went in the sun for like 8 hours, I'm sure it'd be pretty gnarly. But if I went in the sun for like 2 hours and I came home and I was just like, like whatever. It's probably not going to be as bad as if I did it for 8 hours. You know what I mean? I think it's called sun poisoning. I've been calling it that ever since the first time I got it. Habla español, amigo. No puedo hablar español. Oatmeal is fucking disgusting. What? Oatmeal is not disgusting. Oatmeal's not disgusting. Have you ever tried oatmeal? Touch your palm to your shoulder. Oh, this one, I can't do that. I don't know why. Oatmeal's the best. Sun poisoning refers to a case of severe sunburn. Yeah, it wasn't severe. It occurs when you've been exposed to the ultraviolet rays from the sun for an extended period of time, also known as polymorphic light eruption. Sun poisoning can become in different forms based on your sensitivity to the sun. Boom! Chat roasted. Oh. It's called sun poisoning. Thank you so much for coming to my TED Talk. Oatmeal and banana. I don't know why it's only coming from this side. Yeah, oatmeal is very good. And also, back to the sun poisoning. It is called sun poisoning, but it just depends on how long you've been in the sun for how bad it's going to be. You might as well eat baby food if you eat oatmeal. Kate, what do you eat? Just Apple Jacks and Cinnamon Toast Crunch every day? Oatmeal's good for you, dude. Change your diet. Oatmeal's really good for you. I used to hate oatmeal. It looks like barf. But I was like, you know what? I'm going to do it. And I did it, and now I do it. I don't like oatmeal. I don't like mustard. It's heat exhaustion, Kian. I don't think it's heat exhaustion because you don't get the same feeling from being in the sauna. You don't get the same feeling from being, you know, hot under the covers at night and sweaty. You know, you don't get heat exhaustion from, like, running, you know. You get heat exhaustion. I don't know. I don't even know what heat exhaustion is. So many oatmeal aunties in here. What's wrong with Ayla? What? No one's even talking about Ayla. We're talking about fucking oatmeal. Could we get a, you know what? Fuck it. I'm going to do it myself. I learned from, oh no. 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 Wait. Wow, Ken, I bet you remember how to eat go-go squeezes. I don't know, but remember you used to eat go-go squeezes? Someone beat Ken. I can't do it yet! Ah! How do you do it? Channel management, poll. Open a setup menu to create a poll. How the fuck do you open a setup menu? Open, dude. Ugh. Enter. A poll is already active. Huh. Everyone go vote in that poll. I made it. Here then gone in an instant. You're so slow. I don't even know what to do. Dude, did you just howl? Arr! Yes, I did. Oatmeal's winning, y'all. If you guys don't like oatmeal, change your answer. Who the fuck is voting? No, I just want to talk. That's what I'm saying. Oatmeal's dope. If it was a person, it'd be dope. I don't like oatmeal if it's apple and cinnamon. Apples and bananas. Brie, my baby. Thank you so much for the 5 gifted, Brie. Appreciate it so much. Love you. Thank you. Thank you for the 5. And let's go. Pog. Let's go. Pog. Brie. Brigine. Always be Brigine to me. How do you make it good? Tell me and I'll try. Honestly, I just get Quick Oats and heat them up and put hot water in them and make them soft. You can microwave them too. Stream, what? Keen, heat exhaustion is a condition of fatigue and weakness, usually with normal body temperature, resulting from prolonged exposure to heat. Fuck, maybe it's heat exhaustion. I don't know. Apples and bees make the birds go. Woo, let's go. Old-fashioned oats are where it's at. I like oatmeal, but the brown sugar is a good one. Cookies and cream oatmeal is so good. What? Cookies and cream oatmeal? I used to use milk, not water. Guys, milk and oatmeal. Oh, the creaminess. Oh, so good. Why water when you can use milk? ¿Por qué no los dos? Astro Kalen, thank you so much for resubscribing. Isabel Marie. What's up? Tara. Taryn, Tarun, thank you so much for the gifted sub. Karina, thank you so much for subscribing. Lauren, thank you so much for subscribing. Jasmine Nicole, thank you so much for the 5. Baby, let's go. Woo! Thank you so much for the 5. I feel like we're gonna hit 19 again. We might. Put it in reverse, Terry. Please say hi to my friend Bianca. What's up, Bianca? Neither oatmeal is nasty. What? What is going on? Who uses water and oatmeal? Oh. Probably Joe. Show mama. Okay, do you use milk or water when you make hot chocolate? Oh my God, it's milk. Milk all the way. You just said you did. Oh yeah, fuck, I did say I did. I take that back. When I make oatmeal, I use oats and milk, 2/3 of a cup. I put it in and I microwave it. When I make a protein shake, which I will be having later tonight, I just put dry oats in there and then they're still dry, but it's not as textured as I would want it. Good night, Megan. Key in Spanish. I haven't really even spoke Spanish. Lindsay Davis, thank you so much for the 5. And Olivia, thank you so much for the 5. You guys are awesome. You guys just did that at the exact same time. Did you know that? Okay, Kate, let's work on the spelling before we press enter next time, all right? Let's reread our message, okay, Kate? All righty. Lindsay and Olivia, you guys are awesome. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you for doing it at the exact same time. You guys just gifted 5 at El Mismo Tiempo. How do you make hot chocolate? Milk or water?
Ugh, hot chocolate with water? I can't even touch my lips together anymore because that's just so nasty.
Water, hot chocolate? Oof, goof. That just sounds bad. At least use like oat milk or almond milk or something. Does Hudson call you Kian? Yes, he does. Ew, what the fuck? Hot chocolate with water? Blech. Lindsay Davis, what the? It's going on. Lindsay, thank you so much for the 5 again. You already did that once before. Why are you doing it again? Is Kian getting off soon? Why goodbye? I'm not getting off soon. I don't know why. Someone said goodbye. But yeah, Lindsay, let's go. Thank you so much for the 5 again. I don't know what's going on. I don't know what I did to deserve that. But I appreciate that nonetheless. Thank you so much, Lindsay. I think you are number 4. I knew it. I knew you were technically number 3, Lindsay. You have 10, just like number 3, Jasmine, Nicole. You have you both have 10, but it says you're 4th. I'm going to say you're 3rd. Here then gone in an instant. Kian, what do you get at Starbucks?
That's a good question.
I get a tall. That's it. I just get a tall. I get a tall. It depends on the day. I get a tall iced caramel macchiato or a hot caramel macchiato. I just like the caramel macchiatos. I like macchiato. That was a horrible accent. I like the macchiatos. I just got here. Hey, besties. What's up? 420? Can't love you, but I have to go sleep. Good night. Good night, Tegan. Chocolate abuelita. Abuelita, that just sounds. It tastes like kind of cinnamony. A cinnamony. 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 What movie is that from? Tell me to study for my exams. Don't. Just risk it. Just don't study and see what happens. ¿Qué? Whoa, where did that chat go? Chocolate, whoa. This chat is going faster than speed of light. I'm in the chat. I'm out in the chat. I'm in the chat. I'm in the chat. I'm in the chat. I'm out the chat. Kian, canta una canción en español. No, I can't. I don't do good on pressure. But I was listening to canciones en español en mi coche hoy, today. A little bit. Kian has lost it. I don't know why. I don't know what I'm feeling right now. I'm kind of like a little tired, but a little awake. Like I'm ready to go. Like I was tired, but I drank a Red Bull. So my body's tired, but my mind is awake. Hi, Crack Dad. What's up, Lindsay? You're number 3. Let's go. Thank you for the 1. Woo! ¿Cuál es tu canción más favorito del mundo? Oh, de Bad Bunny. Not del mundo. Bakiri. Do you watch any shows or movies in Spanish? No, I don't. No, I just listen to music in Spanish and sometimes radio in Spanish, believe it or not. Say hi to Bianca again, bro. She didn't hear you. What's up, Bianca? Bianca, have a good day. Have a good night. Depending on what time you're watching this. Bay 22! Oh, Bay 22! The 5, go! with Five Gifted. Thank you so much for Five Gifted. Bay 22. I appreciate that so much. Idyllic Ken Mar, I miss you. Thank you for the three. Who did you gift them to? Braden, two for you. And who else was that? Do you watch anime? I don't watch anime. And Ivana. Hey, thanks so much for the gifted. Idyllic. Mini Mary, 01. Guys, what's going on? Are you guys all in a group chat and you're like, oh, let's do it now. Mini Mary, thank you so much for the freaking six? Seven. Mini Mary, thank you so much for the seven. I appreciate that so much. You are you're helping the chat a lot. Or the stream, the family. What are we calling them? What are we calling the chat, I guess? Lenora. I'm going to call you Len because we're on that level now. Len, thank you so much for the five. I appreciate that so much. Lost Boy Lolly Isabel, thank you so much for the three gifted. To Bailey, to Jam Jam, and to Torian. Thank you so much for the gifted. I love you and I appreciate you so much, Lost Boy Lolly. You've done so much for me in the stream, in the chat, and I'll never be able to thank you enough. Katie Palmer, thank you for the one. Haley G, you make me smile, baby. Thank you so much for the five. I appreciate that very, very, very much. Jocelyn, thank you for the one. Why is my phone going off 1,000 million miles an hour? Oh, what the? So sound high as fuck. You sound high as fuck. I gotta subscribe to your brother. You're on Twitch. What a damn... Dude, what is the Twitch always telling me? You're mentioning me when you get online. It's an auto message. Do it. My name is Chainsaw. Do it. Name my nephew Chainsaw. Let me share a screen name. Guys, what the fuck? First of all, Alex Gilbertson, thank you so much for the five. I appreciate that so much. Lindsay Davis, thank you so much for the other... Whoa, what? Lindsay, oh my goodness, thank you so much. Was that 10? I think that's 10. Lindsay, thank you so much for the 10. What is going on? Thank you. I appreciate that so much, Lindsay. Guys, what? Okay, so remember at the very, 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 very beginning of the chat? Remember at the very beginning of the chat? I was like, Chainsaw Jones, fuck yeah. Thank you so much, Chainsaw Jones. I want to prove that he can read. Let me go see if I can find it. I was like, yeah, Chainsaw Jones, thank you so much for the subscription or for the gifted or whatever. Let me see if I can find it. What did Chainsaw Jones do? Everyone's like, yeah? Yeah? Okay, go. I'm trying to see what Chainsaw Jones did. Okay, I can't find it. Spit it out! Okay. My brother just texted me saying... Chainsaw Jones is me, duder. At the very beginning of the chat, I was like, Chainsaw Jones, that's a dope name. Is that your actual name? I was like, I'm gonna name my kid Chainsaw. That's my brother. My brother texted me, he's like, dude, Chainsaw Jones is me. I have two brothers, for people who are wondering. My brother is Chainsaw Jones. And I was like, I'm gonna name my kid Chainsaw. And he texted me, he's like, yeah, do it. Name my nephew Chainsaw. What the fuck? Out of everyone who gifts subscribers and blah blah blah, like I tried to do my best to kind of like start a conversation or something and like or say something sweet, you know. I don't want to be like, hey Chainsaw Jones, thanks for the gifted, and just like go on with my day. I try to like start a conversation and, you know, be nice and whatever. I try my best. And for that one I was like, dude, Chainsaw, I wanna name my fucking kid Chainsaw. That's my brother who said that. It is so weird. It is so, so, so weird. Yeah, a lot of people are saying, you have a brother? I have two brothers. Rio and Cole. Not him naming his kid Tools. That's a power tool right there. That ain't no tool. It's a power tool. Which brother was it? It was Rio. It was my oldest brother. Yeah, so weird. And he called me, and I was going to call him after the stream. But I was like, yeah, I wonder why he'd be calling me during a stream. And then I checked, and he texted me saying... I don't know if he's still in here now, but yeah, he's Chainsaw Jones, y'all. What the fuck? I wonder who Abraham Chainsaw. It wouldn't be Abraham Chainsaw. It'd be Chainsaw Abraham. Should I drop out of ASU? No. ASU is dope school. I've only heard good things about ASU. Kian, blow your nose.
I have shorts on. Don't make fun of me.
Fit check. LMAO, what a fraud. What? What do you mean, what a fraud? What the fuck? Lindsay Davis. Dude, what is going on, Lindsay Davis? Giovanna, thanks so much for the gifted subs, baby. Oh, let's go. Everyone say he's muted. Oh, my God. Everyone, let's do it. Let's do it. I'll do it, too. Giovanna, thank you so much for the gifted subs. You are amazing. I love you so much. Lenora Jahajo. Thank you so much for the gifted. Haley G, thank you so much for the gifted. I appreciate you so much. I love you. Hand Kink 420. Let's go, baby. Appreciate the 5 gifted. What the F is going on? Guys, why is everyone gifting all of a sudden? Jazzy, thank you so much for the 5. Thank you for the 5. I appreciate that. I appreciate that a lot. JC Fitz baby gap closed though. What? My brother's name is Cole. Hey, my brother's name is Cole. Lindsay Davis, I'm gonna block your account from gifting. Why are you gifting so much? Lindsay, I appreciate you so fucking much. How many is that? You've gifted 26 already, Lindsay. You don't have to keep going. I appreciate it. I appreciate it more than you ever know. More than you'll ever know. But thank you so much for the gifted random girl photography. I don't even have time to like read the chat or do anything right now. Random girl photography, thank you so much for the 5. What is going on? Why is everyone gifting right now? I appreciate Jocelyn, thank you so much for the 5. Thank you. Jocelyn, I love you. Thank you so much for the 5. Whoa, there's 2 Jocelyns. Whoa. Wait, what? I'm tripping. Jocelyn Z 1104, thank you so much for the gifted. And then Jocelyn 223, thank you so much for the 5. Minnie Mary, thank you so much. What the fuck, dude? Oh, thank you so fucking much, guys. I can't even speak right now. The first thing I want to talk about is why did everyone stop saying we can't hear you? What happened to that? What happened to we can't hear you? Also, why does my hair look like it's... Oh, there's wax in it. What happened to everyone that can't hear me? You can all of a sudden hear me? Everyone can hear me all of a sudden? That's so weird. What happened to the we can't hear you? Let's get the we can't hear yous back in the chat. No, let's keep doing it. Can y'all hear what he's saying? The fact that he's really mean around. Man, you guys are too much. Jocelyn's are up. Let's effing go. Let's go, baby. Oh, it's working now. It's working now. Your hair looks good. Thank you so much. Lindsay Davis, you're doing the most. You're doing the most right now. You're so Caspa. Kian's got Caspa. Casper Lee. Not y'all saying he got Casper. What the fuck is Casper? You sound like you're a teacher on Zoom. You're bold tonight. Bold, huh? It's dandruff? I don't know about that. I ain't got dandruff. Fucking JC has dandruff. I thought you knew Spanish. Ugh, fuck, maybe I don't. La Casper. Oh. I don't, dude. The chat is zooming right now. I can barely read. Caspa is dandruff. Okay. No, JC has lice. I don't know which one's worse. Yes, I got a sub finally. Let's go. Not all that Caspa. JC has lice and Keenan. I don't have fucking Caspa, dude. What the fuck is Caspa? I have some dope-ass, fucking great-ass hair. That's what Caspa means, sure. If your name is Keen and you're really handsome, come and raise your hand. I think he left. Why'd you say it like that? Caspa? Caspa Lee? Lice is worse. I know. I'd smack your head just because I love you. I wouldn't let you. I would dodge it like that. Just put the chat on slow. It is on slow mode. I don't know what slow mode it is. Like, I don't know how long the slow mode is, but. If you could be a fruit, which fruit would you be and why? I'd probably be, pineapple. We said raise your hand. He's not here. Zo wants to teach JC how to play hot cross buns. I think Danny should take to Danny's piojos. I don't know. Is that lice as well? Fuck. ¿Quién tiene piojos? Still, maybe I don't know all the Spanish I thought I knew. Not you missing my first dono message. Anyways, you deserve all the love. XOXO. Lindsay Davis, thank you so freaking much. I appreciate you a million, million, million times, Lindsay. Sorry for missing your first one, but I really appreciate you for all the gifted and for the dono and everything about you, Lindsay. You just sound like an awesome human. And I wish I knew you. I wish we were best friends. We can go out for juice sometimes, but it ain't happening, I guess. Jocelyn, what's going on? What's going on with the Jocelyns today? Jocelyn, you are amazing. Jocelyn223, you are everything and more. Thank you so much for the five. And, yeah, I appreciate it. Appreciate it a lot. Hot cross buns haunts me because of Danny. I never want to use those words. Just don't. Hot cross buns. Just don't. Don't. JC gave you lice during y'all's sleep. I think he did. Maybe. What's your favorite snack? Chocolate covered raisins or chips or hummus or... I don't know. I'd probably say hummus. Scammy Danny. Someone said scummy Danny. It's scammy. Keen raisins, why? Dude, who eats raisins? What's up, dude? What's up? What's up with this raisin hate? Danny did it on JC's stream and I wanted to remove my eyes. Yeah, don't. If he ever says those words, hot cross buns, those three words, look away. Chocolate almonds, chocolate raisins. You guys are on a different planet right now. When I meet you, I'll drop kick you. Danny, bring it on. Chocolate covered raisins are so good. Let's go. Raisins have bugs in them. No, they don't. Guys, do you like raisins? Vote in the chat. It's the most random poll that's ever been polled. But you should try bitchin' sauce. I have. It's really good, actually. Raisins are good. This is the most stupid random chat ever in the whole world. But go vote, I guess. Dude, people are hating on raisins right now. What happened? You love prunes? Oh, no, I don't like prunes. I think prunes are effing gross. Raisins are disgusting. Well, that's hurtful. Diana Renee, 825. Thank you so much for the gifted, baby. Thank you. A million times thank you. Did you just call your chat stupid? No. Maybe I forgot what I did 5 minutes ago, but no, I did not. I don't think. You can't tell me yogurt-covered raisins aren't good. They are. They are very, very, very good. Ew, raisins. What is going on? What's a craisin? I don't even know what a craisin is. Oh, well, we can be friends. I don't expect you to follow, but if you want to take me up on that friendship, on everything, okay, thank you, Lindsay, I will, I'll take you up on that friendship, we gotta be friends. Marilyn Bell, thank you so much for the five. Thank you, Marilyn, thank you for the five, you're amazing. Marilyn. No, I was trying to make it say amazing, but I couldn't. Raisin's not that bad. I just never heard chocolate covered. Well, Kate, there's a strawberry, right? And then there's a chocolate covered strawberry. They're good, but then you add chocolate to them and you're like, oh, even better. Way better. So, take that into consideration next time you have a raisin. Why are you getting smart with me? Kate, where's your emote? I was on your side. I appreciate you being on my side. But you're not on my side. You're not on my side. You're kind of in the middle. You're saying, well, I like raisins, but I don't really know the chocolate. So pick a side. Kate eats Papa John's, so what do you expect? Oof, Nene and Kate beef? Raisins smell so bad. Zoe, don't smell a raisin. Eat it. What are you doing? With the chicken strips? Oh, that's why I did it. Papa John's is gross. I think there's two different sides for the mods. I think there's like three mods on one side and two on the other. Two on one side, three on the other. The mods aren't all in sync right now. Everyone's... What's going on right now? The smell is intense. The fuck you mean? Dude. What? Come on, Zoe. What are you doing? Do you know what... Blue cheese smells like the bottom of a rat's ass, but it tastes really good, supposedly. I don't really like the taste because I can't get past the smell myself, but for the people who eat blue cheese, I've never heard a bad thing about blue cheese for the people who like it. So yeah, I think it's just one of the things you have to get past the smell. Blue cheese is disgusting. Let me guess why, Zoe. Because it smells gross. I agree with you, but maybe we have to both work on that together. Me from NYC only living the brick oven pizzas. We're talking about pizzas now? That's nasty AF. Pasta bread bowl from Domino's. I'm about to have a heart attack. Kate, it's okay. Relax. Blue cheese is disgusting. It was one of yours. I had to stuff blue cheese into olives at my old job. Boof. What? Blech. Chicago pizza or NY pizza? Dom, I don't want to get the chat divided. It was one of yous. It was one of yous. Disgusting. Keen, do you like Chipotle or nah? I like nah. New York pizza. Let's go. I like New York pizza. All pizza chains are disgusting. But you did that for what? But you did that for what? People would like my stupid ass, nasty Martin. What? Lindsay Davis. That's 36 today. 36. Six. Lindsay, thank you so much. I can't even, I have to stop saying thank you at some point. So there's only so many thank yous I can give out. I might hit my cap on thank yous, Lindsay. You're testing me. My messages are not being sent. I'm crying. Don't cry. I see you. Do you like Whataburger? Yes. I want Domino's. Get Domino's. Oh, that was Dom. Yeah, get Domino's. Keen's fun to argue with. So, I was in a debate class in like, what grade is that? Probably like 7th or 8th grade. I was in a debate. Not a debate class. I think it was like a social studies whatever class. And we had like a debate week or debate month or whatever. We had like a huge debate. I don't have Domino's money yet. Yeah, we had a fucking debate thing, whatever. And it was about like presidents and shit. And I remember I did pretty good. I don't think I won. There's this kid Colin in my class who was fucking cracked at debates. Yeah, but I remember it and I thought I was pretty good. Let's debate right now. What do you guys want to debate about? Oh, that's funny, Ken? Dom, I never said it was funny. Buy Dominique Domino's. Dom, I will buy you Domino's. Just let me know. I have your address. Dom, I'm going to buy you Domino's. Ken probably is one of those kids who asks for hugs. It's random as fuck. I don't ask for hugs. Period. You... Oh, my goodness. That went by quick.
Lindsay Davis. Stop it.
Stop it.
Lindsay. Thank you. 41. Lindsay, you're going to make me hit my goal. Just you are going to do it. Lindsay's like, buy me Domino's. Okay, now buy me Domino's is everyone wants me to buy them Domino's. Mac and cheese bread bowl from Panera with the breadsticks. Keen, take a tip of typing tips. I'm going to take a breeding pet. Keen, do you like Harry Styles? Yeah, I like him. He's not like my best friend, but he's pretty up there. If you're still in like an hour, I'll see you later. If not, good night. I love you and good night, chat. Brianna Marie, we'll see you later. Te veo mañana. 19K part 2. At least you'll be awake this time. I know. I will. I'm going to get off right before it hits 19K. It's nothing. There will be more. Lindsay, what is my hand doing? You tell me. I don't know. Kian, do be kind of funny though. Is he pop? How do you do a pop sound? Thoughts on JC? He's a good guy. Why is that one so quiet? It's quiet now. Guys, sound alerts are still on. Period. That's it. Sound alerts are still on. I don't know what I was going to say after that. What is your all-time favorite movie? Anything Jim Carrey. Anything I can laugh at. Keen, there's insects in raisins. The FDA allows it. It's the reason I don't eat them. Well, guess what? Yeah, a lot of food has like rats running across. Like if it was made in a factory and it was packaged in the same factory, rats run across it and they like, you know, poop all over, you know, like the boxes and the cans and stuff and like, you know, whatever. Almost everything that's packaged in a factory has bugs in, on, or have been on the food. If you think about it, all these factories that mass produce food and drinks and stuff, there's not someone like looking around for bugs and like flies landing on it and like rats running across and shit. They don't give an F. They're mass producing like huge things of food and drinks and whatever, and they package it up, boop, 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 and they send it, and that's it. It's up to you as a consumer to get your, you know, whatever, like your cans. Your cans, how they have that little ring around them. If you ever see like little black things, it's probably rat poop. So it's probably best that you clean it. Yeah, they don't care. They give you their product. You pay them money. Once they have the money, they're like, I don't even care if there's rat poop or rat pee. I don't care if a rat is in that can. I don't give a F. So at that point, it's up to you. Who brought it up? I want to talk. Not me, I just finished it. But if you think about it, almost everything that you eat or drink has been touched by a rodent or an insect or some form of bug or something. Always wash at least your cans, because you put that shit on your lip like that. Imagine that being a can. You go like that. Put hand sanitizer, that tastes like alcohol. Next caller. Yeah, clean the cans especially. Tell us your favorite song. People, it's like a scary movie. They're like, stop talking. What's your favorite song? Just talk about something else. Yeah, your can has been touched by Ratatouille. I'm so glad I looked away. What? How can I unsubscribe? That's rude. I hate when people don't wash their cans before they open it. Well, sometimes I forget, or like sometimes if I get it from like, you know, like if I go get a hot dog or if I go get a burger or something and then I get a can of soda. I don't necessarily clean it all the time, but if I'm here and I'm chilling and like I can, dude, I just drank a fucking Red Bull and I didn't clean the top of the can. I just had ratatouille poop, ratatouille droppings. I just tasted ratatouille without knowing. Kate, but you sip with your mouth. Bye, I love you. Bye, Brianna. Dom. Well, now you ate rat poop. I did. I have. Extra protein. So whatever. Zoe, there you go. What are these comments? What are these combos tonight? I don't know. I have no idea. Most of the time, we just have random combos here. Ratatooting, if you know it. If you know, you know. Keen, I wasn't talking to you. Zoe, I wasn't talking to you. The chances of the can you just drank being touched by rats is so slim. Wait, what? Is slow, slim, low key. They don't have rats walking all over every single can. I'm not saying rats walk across a planet. I'm not saying rats walk across every can, but I am saying the chances of a rat walking across your can or a bug that, like, were they, like, all those tubes that they pour the syrup out of and they pour, like, the food coloring out of and they pour the sugar out of and the sugar that was, you know, held in this big crate in the back storage fucking container. Think of a spider crawling into that sugar and then it just gets mixed in and then that sugar goes into your soda and then fucking, you know, a bug lands in the syrup and it gets stuck in the syrup. That gets mixed in your, you know what I'm saying? I'm not saying there's a rat poop on every can, but I am saying the chances of something like that happening are very great. Keen lost me. Just go rewatch the VOD, I guess. Please fucking stop. Hey, you guys want to have this make believe, you know, thought in your mind. There might be a little spider in your Coke. I think I lost 400 viewers in the past like 10 minutes. Cause I'm talking about rat poop. All right, I'm out. Is it too late to unsubscribe? So anyway, all right, yeah. So anyway, let's fucking go. I saw Nene with the 5 gifted. Nene, thank you so much for the 5 gifted. I haven't seen you in my mini feed thing for a while, if not ever. Hot cross buns. Yeah, Nene, thank you so much for the 5 gifted. I love you. I appreciate you. Thank you so much for everything you do. You already mod a lot, and you do really good at that. You didn't have to donate. Yeah, I'm broke. Thank you, Nene. Thank you. Next time you're Keen, how do I take Nene's place as favorite mod? I don't know. You tell me. Lindsay Davis with the 10. Thank you. Thank you so much, Lindsay. A million times thank you. I'd rather talk about hot cross buns than this, to be honest. I'm going to sleep, but I'm going to leave your stream on. Buenas noches. Buenas noches. Oh, my goodness. Courtney with the 10. Thank you so much, Courtney. I appreciate you. I love you. I love you. I appreciate you. I love you. I appreciate you. I appreciate you. I love you. I love you in the chamber. Courtney, thanks so much for the 10. And then Lolly's Muse with the 11. Lolly's Muse, let's go. Let's go, everybody. Let's fucking go, Lolly's Muse. Thank you for the 11. I think Lolly's Muse just put me over to 19 fucking K. 19K, baby. Let's go. 19 fucking K. Lolly's Muse, thank you for putting me back over to 19K. The first time I hit it like a couple days ago, if you guys didn't know. I hit it a couple days ago and I was sleeping because it was during a sleep stream. I sounded like it was in my house. Whoa, you're awake. Let's go. Yeah, so now I hit 19 and I'm here. I'm ready to go. Let's go. Let's fucking do it. 19 K? That's a lot of K's. That's 19. K K K K K K K K K K K K K K K K K nay 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 K K nay nay. It's a lot of K's. Let's get it, baby. Do a backflip. I cannot do a backflip. Bruh, do you ever see TikToks? No. I watch my own TikToks, but I don't see TikToks in the chat. I have arrived. Welcome. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Dami D is streaming. Go. 19 shots? No chance. I knew he was about to do this. Count my K's? I count everything. Keen looks like he can't swallow pills. I'm really good at swallowing pills, actually. Hit 19 dabs? No. Updated version of Grind on Me? No, I'm not effing, what's it called? What's his name? Oscar. Oscar De La Hoya. I'm not Oscar. Keen, hi. I haven't had the greatest day. I love you. Well, I hope your day turns around, and I hope you have an amazing night, and I hope you have an amazing rest of your day, depending on what time it is for you. I hope you have an amazing time, and Take a load off. Kick back, relax, take your socks off, take your shoes off. Get some hot cocoa with some milk, not water. And relax. Let's have a good time. What's your favorite dance move? Probably the robot. Sorry about that. Coughed all over you guys. Giovanna, thank you so much for the effing gifted. For the five gifted. What the? Oh, it's sand from my day at the beach. Lindsay Davis, congrats. This better be a great friendship. It is. It is going to be an awesome friendship. Thank you so much. Ew, dandruff. Guys, I went to the beach and I haven't showered. Fuck. I should have showered. That was rude. Don't ever cough on us again. Can you do 19 something for 19K? What do you guys want me to do? I saw 19 hot cross buns. I'm not doing that. You and JC start the KJ stream saying you already know what's up. We could. Dandruff, bitch, ew. Dirty scalp can. Dude, I say one thing and everyone's like, attack him! 19 showers? I might have to. Ken, it's my mother effing birthday. Happy birthday. Let's go, baby. Brianna, happy birthday. Let's go. Please tell me to study for midterm. No, just take a guess and see how well you do. I'm dead at y'all ripping this man's scalp apart. I'm going to go wash it 13, probably 19 times, honestly. Ken, is LA fun? Most people say it's not worth going there. No, it's actually not. It's cool, but like, you know, I'd rather not live here and just come here on like fun, not vacation, but I'd rather live, you know, in Orange County, like a couple. I'd rather live like on the outskirts of LA and then come into the middle to have fun and then go back home where it's like nice and peace and quiet. You know what I mean? I literally live in Hollywood. I see the craziest shit daily. Daily. On a daily. And yeah, it's kind of crazy. Your stream was playing in the background of my TikTok. I just tagged you in it. Let's go, baby. Let's go. Thank you so much. Swallow 19 glizzies whole. Nene. What? You did that for what? I just finished watching Zach and Mia. How do you feel? I feel amazing. Thank you so much for watching. How do you feel after you watched it? Why don't you move? I don't know. It's where like a lot of my work is. I tend to stay where my work is and my friends are. I would move out of this area, but I know the area really well and my friends live around here. A lot of my work, not a lot of like my work, because I do streaming and I do YouTube and like other stuff, but a lot of my auditions and, oh fuck, I don't even go into auditions anymore. I guess it's all just, there's a hair in my face. It's all just self-tapes right now because of COVID, but you know, I think it's just good to be based in LA because this is where a lot of work is. So if, you know, if I were to do an audition, be like, hey, I'm Kian, you know, I'm over 18 and I live in Minnesota, they're gonna be like, whoa, we're shooting in LA, you know. You living in Minnesota is kind of gnarly. So I don't know, just being in the middle of LA kind of, it just fits me better. Someone from SoCal, I don't get why people want to move here. I like Southern California. I lived in San Clemente like my whole life. I love San Clemente a lot. Subathon happening Friday 26. 19 kisses. Yeah, it's very convenient living here. Follow 19 people on Twitter. I will. It's probably not, if it's just random people, then it's probably not going to make sense because no one, well, not no one, but the chances of following someone who are subscribed to me on Twitch is probably pretty low. Do you want kids in the future? Yes, I do. I want two. A boy and a girl. Older boy, younger girl. Has everyone dropped their ats and then you pick 19? That's a lot. It's a lot of... Yeah, that's a lot. Dom is streaming. Let's go. Good for Dom. Everyone should start streaming, honestly. I'm from Michigan, and it's boring. I can't wait to move to LA. Once you get here, you're going to find that it's boring as well. You know, no matter where you go, it's just going to be... I don't know how to explain it. Like, there's more opportunities, and it's kind of, like, more fun here. But once you get here, you're gonna get used to it, and you're going to be like... I don't know. It's just the same shit here. Move to Texas and sing 19 songs. Are we still on this 19 thing? Scream for 19 seconds. What is going on? Iowa is so boring. See, that's what I'm saying. Like, everywhere is the same. Once you get to that place, it's fun for like a little bit. And then you're like, well, now what? Dodgers. So Iowa, yeah, Iowa. There's parts of Iowa. The majority parts of Iowa are boring, but I'm sure there's some cool parts of Des Moines or bigger cities. Say LA's boring 19 more times. LA's boring. I'll say it 20 times. Shake your ass for 19 seconds. Buy me 19 laptops. Can we get over the 19 thing? You're over the effing 19 things. Stream 19 more times. I will. And then that's it. Just 19 more times. Cook 19 chickens. If you think about cooking 19 chickens, it's kind of sad. So I'm not going to think about that anymore. Shut up for 19 hours. Kate, you are on a different level today. Poke JC 19 times. I'd probably get punched. Not until you hit 20. Do you like West Hollywood? Yeah, I live in West Hollywood. It is sad. Have I just been reading this chat for a minute, for an hour and a half? Have I literally just been reading chat? Am I not boring you guys with just fucking chatting? Am I fucking boring? What do we do? Stop putting your dandruff on us. It's not going on you guys. It's going on my keyboard. Popsicle stick. Yes, you are, respectively. Oh, respectfully. It's actually really nice just chatting. It feels really nice. I wanted to, like, hop on here and say thank you guys for the subathon, and thank you guys for all the support, and you guys mean the world to me, and I think we got all that out of the way. And then we argued for a little bit. We had a debate. We found out that milk is better in hot chocolate and not water. Oatmeal is superior. We figured out a lot of things, and I'm glad we just chatted for a while. You're noticing us. It wouldn't be boring. It wouldn't get boring. Huh? We hit 19K again. I don't know. I feel like just chatting today is nice. I don't know why. Kian, where's the furthest you've traveled for acting? The furthest I've ever traveled for acting is Finland. That was my last one. But before that, good night, Kian. I love you and I appreciate you. Giovanna, I appreciate you too, and I love you as well. The furthest I've traveled was Finland. The second furthest I've traveled, I think, was Vancouver. Third furthest traveled is like Atlanta. Maybe Atlanta was second because technically it's a little bit farther. I don't know. Yeah, I've traveled a lot for acting, but then the closest I've ever had to travel was literally up the street, up the effing street. Kelsey, I like just chatting. Hey, me too, Kels. Me too. Audition for a Netflix show, man. I've auditioned for a lot of Netflix shows, and I've been really, really close for a lot of Netflix shows, but they went for, you know, a different look or a different ethnicity or a different height or a different, you know, this. There's always something. You could be like perfect acting, but they always have a certain look they want to go for. So sometimes you just don't get it because, you know, you don't have, you know, what they're looking for, if that makes any sense. What's your favorite song at the moment? My favorite song at the moment is Mutual Love by...
This mutual love...
This. What the... Go. Whatever. It's Mutual Love by Shallow and Zachary Knowles. Have you heard of the artist Cosmo Pike? No. Just got here. What have I missed? Nothing. We were just arguing for a while. Why do you have a random popsicle stick? Because, ¿por qué no? How does it feel to be my bestie? I feel really good. I feel good being in the best friend spot. Oh, make mass YouTube videos or I'm done. I know. We gotta step on the gas. All gas, no brakes. Tell us how it's been filming. Tell us how it was filming for the Medea movie. It was really quick. It was 7 days. I was only there for like 3. But
Yeah, it was gnarly.
It was just like that. Go, 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 go.
Mutual love. I feel alive right now. What made you want to start acting?
I don't know. I just kind of always wanted to. Always. Ever since I can remember. Drop your Spotify. I don't have a Spotify playlist. Keen has granny paintings on. I do. They were my grannies. They are hand-me-downs. Do you ever visit Sioux City? I used to a lot, but now I don't. I don't anymore. I don't visit anymore. Let's see who's on Twitch. Is anyone on Twitch that I know?
Mutual love.
We got Sav on. We got Devontae on. We got David on. David's on with Jasmine, and is that his brother? I think that's his. It's like four people there. No one's really on though. Out of the cam boys. Sav. Yeah. We got Ultimate Player on. Let's go, baby. We reached 1,000 followers. Club Quarantine. This man has 525, almost 500 subs. First ever subathon, 72-hour cap. He's been on for fucking ever, dude. Two more hours. I realize you guys couldn't even see any of that. Which acting role was your favorite? Zach and Mia, over there. What was filmed in Finland? It was a show called Perfect Commando. I played an American boy who was drafted in the Finnish military, and he didn't even know. It's a lot to explain. But yeah, I played Van Hamilton. I was in the military. Keen, if you picked a peck of pickled peppers, could you pick a peck of peppers? Can't read that. Can I borrow $5? Yeah, sure. Sure you can. David, he's trying to get to 1K. David is trying to get to 1K. Does Keen deserve bestie privileges? Yes, I do. No podía dormir, así que volví. Well, welcome back. Maybe it's a sign. Can I borrow that hoodie? It's cold in Canada. Why am I way over here? It's mutual love. Do, 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 do. Do, 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 do. It's mutual love. Okay. I have a question for y'all. Tengo una pregunta. Who do we want to see for my next upcoming streams? I want to involve more people in my streams, and I want to have like more fun and get more people, you know, doing like challenges or like girls night or just some fun stuff with people. And I mean like in person. So I saw someone say Harrison. I love streaming with Harrison if he's ever down to play a game or something, but like in real life, I want to get more people involved in my streams. And I know, tomorrow, I think I'm going to head over to Ryan's and participate in some Ryan fun stream. And then JC is coming back over here on Friday. I need to think of an idea for Friday. Yeah, I don't know. There's a couple things coming up, but I want to know if there's more, if you guys want to see more. Reggie and Kevin. Honestly, yeah, I want Reggie and Kevin to come over here. That'd be cool. Ricky, Ayla, Reggie, Fran, Seb, Crawford, Bobby. I'm seeing a lot of Frannies.
There's mutual love.
Ricky could be fun. I want to get Ricky over here. That'd be really fun. What about Jen? Yeah, what about Jen? We could do Jen too. Hey, Jen. I'm gonna write this all down so I don't forget. Hey guys, I'm gonna write this all down so I don't forget. All right. Maybe I have lost my mind.
It's mutual love.
All right. Kevin, Reggie, Ricky. Who else? Honey and Moomer, just dogs. Merrill twins. That could be fun having them here. I'm going to write these all down. Cranny and Ayla together. Who's Cranny? You should play GTA with Jen and Ricky. It's hilarious. Ayla. Ayla wants to come back. Ayla actually just got a streaming setup. So she's going to be start. She's gonna start streaming soon. Franny. And Neza. I see Neza. I see Christian. I think Christian could be fun. Jack and Jack. I don't even know if they freaking stream anymore. Those guys haven't streamed in like weeks. Danny. I want to get Danny back. Danny was fun. I'm hopping on Danny's stream one of these days as well. What webcam do you use? I use a Logitech Brio.
There's mutual love.
Oh, we got fun. We love Ayla. Yeah, we do. Sav lives in Texas. I'm thinking of a pretty big stream idea that I want to pull off, but I need to get in contact with this person and see if I can even pull it off. This mutual love. I'm gonna write his name down. I'm gonna circle it, and so I don't forget. But I have a pretty big idea that I want to do in the future, and we'll see if it happens. We'll see if it happens.
There's mutual love.
Cole and Rio, yeah, Bobby and Seb. I haven't talked to Seb. Well, I've talked to Seb recently, but I don't know. I don't know if he's into like the streaming world. I don't know if he's in the streaming world yet. David, mi amigo David. Thomas is in like a VR world. Is Thomas? He was streaming earlier actually. I was trying to think if he streamed recently. Justin Bieber, I'll call him. I'll see what's up with the old JB. I don't think I read these before, but Kelsey, thank you so much for the gifted like 15 minutes ago. And Kels Bradford, thank you so much for resubscribing. Kimmy, thank you so much for the sub. Sarah, thank you for resubscribing. Liv, thank you for resubscribing. And Christina, thank you so much for subscribing. I want to see if any big streamers are on right now. I want to gift to them and try and get them to say my name. Is T-Pain on? Is Soulja Boy on? Dude, who's on right now? Live channels. Live channels we think you'll like. Who's on right now? Sojo Miwa. Do I only get 1 month with Prime subscription? Yes. Yes, 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 yes. Every subscription ever is only 1 month, I think. Keen, we need you to get One Direction back together. I'll call him, and it might take a while, but I'll try and get back together. So it's whatever. C4 at Keen's apartment would be absolute madness. I don't think I would have an apartment anymore. I think I'd get evicted.
Do-do-do-do-do. Do-do-do-do. There's mutual love.
Extra crisp. Get Daniel CV or Cody Co. That'd be dope. That'd be dope to get the old Cody Co Meister in here. Are you getting off? I might get off soon. I'm kind of fucking tired, honestly. Ask Louie and Harry to come over. I'll text them right now.
This mutual love.
Well, I guess my brother was not here anymore because he told me he was chainsaw guy and never responded. McKenna, thank you so much for the gifted sub. Tab and Izzy, Zane and Heath, Frenny, Frezza versus K&J, Sam and Cry, Ryan, Reggie, and Kevin. Frezza versus K&J. I think that's a good idea, actually. I might do that for Friday. I might do that for Friday.
This mutual love.
I saw a lot of angel numbers today. I thought I'd let you guys know that. I saw a lot of angel numbers today. Well, not a lot. I think I saw like 3 or 4, but that's still a lot for one day. Frezza versus K&J? Maybe Friday. Maybe. Can you and JC do a cook-off, but like the show Chopped? Yeah, we'll just set that up real quick. Dress up Danny, please. You always look so good. Dress up Danny like me? That'd be funny. Get BTS? Dude, I don't know where this is going, but yeah, BTS. That'd be kind of hard. That'd be kind of hard to get them. It'd be kind of hard to get them back together. Or not back together. They are already together, but... BTS. I think Ricky knows BTS. You know what? F it. Let's do it. Let's do game. Hey, see ya. Here I am. What's up? Hey, there's a timer. How about that? Window capture. Twitch. Google Chrome. There we are. Boom. I'm going to go gift to a streamer who has... like, no viewers. And then I might raid him. Valorant, 140... The Forest. What's that? Ooh, what is the Forest? Oh, God. Is it, like, Rust? Is it, like, Rust? Ugh. Dude, it looked cool. It looked like a way out. It looked like a really cool game, but I'm over it.
Do-do-do-do. Do-do-do-do. This mutual love.
Let's go to Fortnite and just see if there's... let's see if there's anyone who just doesn't have that many viewers. I'm just gonna drop a bomb. I'm just gonna drop a bomb. 27... 100k points by tonight. Well, I wish you had a face cam.
This.
Ooh, what the? It just like popped over to the other person. Where's that guy? $50 giveaway now.
That's kind of crazy. Hey,
it is kind of crazy.
I follow you everywhere. I mean, I don't know if you watched me 3 months ago, because I've only been streaming on Twitch for like a month, so.
This guy's only been streaming for a month?
Maybe you just forgot about my shit.
Let's help him out with his $50 donut. He's giving $50 away.
Christian, can you please help me with my setup? Oh, yeah, it was good. Ivan, you want me to go over? I got you.
He's giving $50 away to someone.
Guys, I need to land somewhere.
And let's help him out. Let's just
really?
Do $50. Let's do 10. Let's do 10 subs.
I want to put TTV back in my name.
And see, see what happens. You're too nice, I swear to God. Contact your...
oh, Ivan, also, here's a Discord.
Guys, it... fuck, what, bro, what? You have a $49 charge on your American Express ending and blah, blah, blah. Twitch, whatever. I got the charge! Oh my goodness.
I'm not gonna become a grandma.
Bro, that, dude, what?
This mutual love.
Mother! Fuck, dude! I'm gonna, dude, what do I do? I think it's because I gave fucking Savage 170 yesterday. And then I gave Jen 70. Your bank hates you because you do it too much. I know. What was I going to do?
This mutual love.
Wait, what is EG? Ask my mom if I can donate $70 if she said tomorrow. Wait. No, you're good, bro. Guys. Sorry. How do I do code? Let's see. Just click on the... Does it say invalid?
I'm gonna type in the chat. I'll be like, dude, I wanted to gift you 10, but sorry. Dude, I wanted, oh. Dude, I wanted to gift you 10, but I couldn't. What the fuck? Sorry, dude.
Yo, thank you for the follow.
Can you respond to me?
Guys, I have to win the game for pro.
Hello? I wanted to gift you 10. You sound so sus. Pay attention to me.
Come on, guys, take it easy.
He's not paying attention to me.
Scary, bro. This is so sketch. Yo, thank you for following. Was it Kian? Welcome to the stream. Yo, Fat Boy, look up. How's
it going? Oh, my God. I'm going to cry. He said, well, it's good, Kian. Oh, my God. Thank you so much for the 10. Turn on verified badge. No, I don't even care about that. Hello? Pay attention to me. His mod is like, hello? I'm going to get in an argument with his mod. Mods, come into this chat and help me out. Kian is talking to you. Do you wanna?
I am so bad.
No, you're not bad, King.
Let's go. Get somebody up in the chat. I got rated with 47.
Dude, he's ignoring my
I see you.
Chats.
Congratulations.
Why am I embarrassed for you?
Alexandra, welcome to the stream. Sir, if you would direct your attention to the comments. Guys, I'm sorry.
Yeah, notice me.
Guys, I actually read so many comments. You guys don't
know. Not mine! Pay attention to me!
Really, I'm an official comment, or like, I'm a professional comment reader. It's kind of crazy.
What? He's a pro at that? I don't know about that.
Can you help me in the ring? Yo, is it Kian? Kian is talking to you? Oh, yo, Kian, what's happening?
Kian, what's happening?
I wanted to gift you 10, but I couldn't. Oh, yo, you get it, man. That's cool.
It's not cool.
If you can make it out of Tilted, I'll donate 5. No way.
I'm going to gift him 50. I'm gonna figure out a way, but I'm gonna do it.
I'm gonna
figure it out. I'm gonna give it on the hand.
If you guys wanna play, just add
it. This mutual love.
Guys, can you guys
think
about the music? Is it too loud or is it too?
Free subscription with Prime. Get a monthly game now.
I just wanna.
Yo,
get Kiana Bad Cat. Welcome to the show.
Oh, I thought he was gonna say Kiana Braham. Me literally in your chat trying to get your attention.
Sorry.
Beatrice, what's up?
Get an RPK in the chat. Yo, let's get Zayna.
Get a RIP Keen in the chat. What? User Keen Lolly is a scammer.
Keen has 19k subs. You better not ignore him.
Dude, no one.
I'm actually so confused.
No one needs to tell him anything.
You guys all love Keen. What the heck? Let's go, Keen. Yo, let's get America. Hey, this man Keen is trying to say something. Wait, what is going on?
This mutual love.
Oh, really?
Let's do.
Kian, I'm sorry. What were you saying?
It's okay, dude. Relax. Fuck, I have to do my credit card shit again? Man, this shit's annoying.
It's
mutual love.
I am not the Jimmy's. Holy. Yo, let's get Aaliyah. Have a combo with Kian? Alright.
I'm tired. What the fuck?
Sorry. Oh my god, I made a huge mistake.
Oh my god,
Yo, let's get Heidi or Haid.
No. 9-3.
Yo, let's get Defensor. Let's get Love, Bad Weapon to the Shoot.
Confirm card.
Dude, you guys are obsessed with Kian. What the fuck?
Why is everyone in his chat now? It should just be me and him.
You'll get Hand King, 420 Weapon to Shoot. Who said we love Kian? I don't know. I feel so bad for ignoring him. Kian, let's get
I swear to God, if this goes through, the transaction was declined. Please use a different card to contract your bank.
Your bot? Gosh dang it.
Stop ruining it. If he comes to my chat and watches me watch him, I'm going to leave. Cause
they see my bots? Oh, yeah.
I'm going to be embarrassed. Yeah, why is it hard? Oh. This mutual love. I'm gonna find out a way to do it, dude. I'm coming.
All I saw was you ignoring Kian. My bad.
This mutual love.
He's a bot. Kian, are you botting me?
This mutual love. Do 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 do. Do 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 do.
You almost get mad. $50 giveaway? Oh, yeah, we're doing the $50
giveaway. What? Yo, let's get
Maddie. Guys, Maddie has the only pink name.
You're all set. Redirecting.
That's all you can. Yo, let's get Denise. Gosh dang it.
Dude.
Chad.
What the fuck is going on?
Yo, what's good, Chris?
Why can't I fucking gift this guy subs?
Yo, what's good, Provost for Life? Guys, I'm sorry I ignored Kian, alright?
What the fuck is going on? Oh my god, my fucking card keeps. Dude! You broke? Honestly, yeah, I think I might be.
That's cool.
My card keeps getting charged, but this man is not getting. Is this Danny?
Guys, I don't know if he's a bot or if he's just like a streamer and then like. I don't know.
Please contact your bank or click change payment method to pay.
You're gonna get raided by 3K people, what? Yo, what's good? Chris Boomin 6789, welcome to
the I don't understand.
My bad, Chris. What's good?
I don't understand.
Yo, what's good? Vibin does on the chat.
Okay, whatever. I can't donate to this kid because my whole fucking payment shit is fucked up right now. I just got charged like 3 times. Just send the money and I'll buy the subs. I just spent like $150 and nothing went through. This mutual love. Y'all ruined everything. Hey, no one ruined anything. Almost did. Everyone's calling me a bot, though. What the fuck? Your bank hates you. I know. How are you like not freaking out, LMAO, rich bitch? How are you not freaking out, rich bitch? I just got declined. My shit's declined. I don't know why you're calling me rich bitch. My shit just got declined. Yeah. I don't understand, Brent. Can you sing this mutual love? Why are you telling me what? Okay. I can't donate to this guy because my fucking thing is declined and I'm broke now. I tried PayPal. My PayPal said there's suspicious activity. Probably because I donated 170 to fucking what's his name yesterday using my PayPal. But I am going to raid this guy because I feel fucking bad that I couldn't donate. But, you know, now he can have viewers instead of money. DK Christian. DK Christian FN. I love you guys. You guys are amazing. Beautiful. spectaculant, amazing, beautiful, spectaculant, amazing, spectaculant, beautiful, spectaculant, amazing people. I love you guys so much. I will see you tomorrow. We hit 19 fucking good. Tomorrow, I'm streaming with Ryan, but I'm going to be on stream at night. And we're going to hit 20K. That's a stretch. We're not going to hit 20K. We're not going to do 20K tomorrow. We'll hit 20K soon. But tomorrow, I'm going to be on. I better see you guys there. I love you guys. It feels good to be back after a couple days of not being here. I love you guys very much. Have fun with this kid. Show him the lolly love. And show him the fucking, I don't know. Just do it. I love you guys. I appreciate you being here. And I will see you. Te veo mañana. I'll see you tomorrow. Okay? Bye. I love you. Show him some love. Peace.